Gil's ready to talk to you about the Ket transmitter.